Question is given, x²-y² = 9, xy = 20. We have to find out the value of x + y = what? Let's see solution. How we can solve this type of question? Let's see. x²-y² = 9. And next one is given, xy = 20. So this is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. Now, first equation, x²-y² = 9. Taking square, here we can do one thing, that is taking a square both side. Both sides. Then we will get x²-y² = 9. Now, a² - b². So, a - b² we are doing here. a - b² = a² - 2ab + b². This is the formula. So, using this formula, we will solve this one. So here a², that is x² / plus b² that is y² / minus 2ab, 2 times a that is x², 2ab y² 2ab is equal to 9² that is 81. Now x power 4. 2 times 2 that is x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2x²y² = 81. Now x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2, we can write this xy² because we are taking here common power, is equal to 81. Now x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2, value of xy, value of xy is equal to 20 in given equation. Xy is equal to 20, this is given. So using that value, xy is equal to 20² is equal to 81. We can write here by equation 2, this is given. X power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2, here 20² that is 2 to the 4 0 0 is equal to 81. Now x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 4 to the 8 800 is equal to 81. So we can write here x power 4 plus y power 4 is equal to 81 plus, this is 800, right, is equal to x power 4 plus y power 4 is equal to, we can write this 881. This is the value of x power 4 plus y power 4. This is equation 3. Plus y power 4 is equal to 881. This is equation 3. Now we can do here x² + y² / a + b² value of a + b² is equal to a² that is x² + b² that is y² / plus 2ab, 2 times x² y² 2ab, right, is equal to x power 4 plus y power 4 plus 2x² y² is equal to x power 4 plus y power 4. X power 4 plus y power 4 is equal to 881 by equation 3. So we substitute this value here, 881 plus 2x² y² by equation 3. Now is equal to 881 plus 2xy². We are taking power common. 881 plus 2 value of xy is equal to 20. So this is 20 square by equation 2. This is 20 by equation 2 is equal to 881 plus 2 times 2 to the 4 0 0. 20 square is equal to 881 plus 4 to the 8 800. So we can write here x square plus y square whole square is equal to 1 8, and 8 8 16, 1681. This is the value of x square plus y square whole square. Now taking square root both sides, then we will get x square plus y square whole square root is equal to square root of 1681. This square is cancelled from square root. Now x square plus y square is equal to 1681. Square root of this number is, we will get plus minus 41, right? Now this is the value of x square plus y square. This is equation number 4. Now we use another formula, that is x plus y whole square is equal to a plus b square, that is a square x square plus b square, that is y square, plus 2ab, 2xy. Now x square plus y square, value of x square plus y square is equal to plus minus 41, right? So we can write here plus minus this one, plus minus 41 by equation 4. Plus 2 times xy, value of xy 20 by equation 2. Is equal to plus minus 41 plus 22 is a 40. So value of x plus y whole square is equal to plus 40, and here plus 41 plus 40. So we can say here plus 41 plus 40, and another side x plus y whole square is equal to minus 41 plus 40, right? Because here plus minus values is equal to 41 plus 40, 1 and 4 4 8 81. So x plus y whole square is equal to 81. So taking a square root, when we are taking a square root, x plus y whole square, here square root, this will cancel, here is equal to square root of 81 is equal to 9. So plus minus 9, first value is plus minus 9 here. Now equation is x plus y whole square is equal to minus 41 plus 40 is equal to minus 41 plus 40, that is minus 1. Now again x plus y whole square, again taking square root both side, square root both sides, we will get x plus y whole square root of minus 1. Square is cancelled from square root. X plus y is equal to square root of minus 1. Square root of minus 1, that is value of minus 1 is equal to I square. So here I square, this will cancel from here. So x plus y is equal to I. This is imaginary term, imaginary number. So we got here three values, that is x plus y is equal to plus 9. Second one is x plus y is equal to minus 9. And third one is x plus y is equal to I. This is imaginary number. This is the value of x plus y in this question. This is the solution. Thank you.